Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to use a banana to give a little bit of liquid ace. Now her supervising vet has asked for her to get a little bit of ace because she is on stall rest recovering from an injury and she's got a lot of extra pent up energy. She's quite dramatic anyways, and so we don't want her to go out and do her controlled exercise and start jumping around and spooking and doing so much that she hurts herself, because she feels great and I don't think anything hurts on her. So we give her just a little tiny bit, a little bit less than half a cc of ace, and we carry liquid ace, so you either have to put it in their food or in their mouth or in a treat. Now she's a very picky eater and sometimes she doesn't eat her breakfast. She will let me squirt it in her mouth, but she doesn't like it. What she does like is bananas. And so that's how I choose to give it to her. So, and Snuggles, huh? Okay. So, apparently she's going to rub herself while I do this. Now, this is a small alcohol swab. You just swab the top so that you don't transfer dirt into it with the needle. Pull the bottom off the needle. I actually don't need to hold this, so I'm going to put the garbage down there. Get the syringe out, attach them. Now I just get the cap off. So I don't want to transfer the dirt in case somebody uses it as an injectable. And I'm going to pull out about half a cc. Some of it gets left in it. Take the needle off. Take the banana. I'm just going to rip a portion off. I'm going to use the needle cap to put a hole in it. Transfer the ace into the banana, into the little banana hole. And yummy. So she's going to eat that and just kind of sit with it for about half an hour. So I'm going to get her tack ready. I'm going to brush her. We might do some in barn suppling exercises and she'll be all ready and relaxed to go out and do her work. Okay. Thanks for watching.